exhibition game, these 90 minutes will help get the team in shape. A lot of talk before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with. Head team has gone with this lineup, and this is the selection for the away side. Off we go. Let's hope for some goals then today. He showed a bit too much to the opposition there. That's good link-up play. Pass down the wings. Sees red, his manager won't be pleased with him. He left the goalkeeper with no chance. Solid strike there, never in doubt. Fancy them to win today, but they've taken the lead with that goal. Good ball. Oh, really good passing now. Good distribution. They've won it back. Finds his teammate. Silva. Lovely passing here. Oh, good clearance. Confident pass. He's headed the ball forward. That's good link-up play. Poor attempt to win the ball. The keeper collects that one. So one team's game plan has gone out of the window after that sending off. Can the other side use their advantage in the second half? Halfway stage. Can they see out the rest of the game? He's cut it back inside. Nice work there. Fans thought he'd scored, but it's into the side netting. Goal kick. Headed on. Good ball. And that's a goal kick. Interception. At the striker's feet. Passed well. This is good stuff. defender then back on the ball. Good possession. Good distribution. Martinez! Oh, so close there. Let's look at this attempt again. No wonder the players thought it was going in. Confident pass. Won the ball. And the referee calls time on this exhibition game. I wonder what the managers learned about their squads.
Weighing heavily, I'm barely breathing. Maybe I should leave. Try and find a